Ja, det är ju så. Ja, oh, you are okay. Oh, English, Francois, Espanol, Dutch, Italiano. That's the question. Okay, this game has a deep story. Vad fan? Music loud, lycka till. Tack. So the point of the game is you play as Asterix and you're gonna find Obelix and you're gonna save the lions from Obelix pretty much because the Romans are supposed to throw him to the lions and Obelix, yeah, he's gonna eat some lions, so you need to save the lions from Obelix, so yeah. That's yeah, playing on easy or playing on hard, it's just the same game. Like, playing on hard is pretty pointless because they put in like one enemy more in each level or something. It's really, really cheaply done. Off you fun. Pretty good music at least. So, are you doing the countdown? Okay. I'm okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Ja, så det här är Asterix då. Han är Gallernas hjälte. Det här är den största tecknade figuren i Europa, as you all know. Yeah, so he's pretty famous here in Europe. So, what you do here, you get the magic potion, whatever it's called, trolldrycken, as we call it here in Sweden, you know. And you jump on this platform, och så har du finished the level. You startar i Gallien, as you know. This is where Asterix lever. It's very fun to be here in Gallien. Fuck! Oh, okay. You can do pretty much frame perfect jumps here if you want to. This is bad. Whatever. I got hit. No worries. So that's the level. So you beat the level by... just flying out. Yeah, so this is one of the four Roman garrisons surrounding the village Asterix lives in. So of course you need to go past this shit. You take the magic trolldryck and you jump here. The chance is pretty good, you know. So you do a small jump, you do a delayed jump here, you walk under this, and you're done with World 1. Here you have a bonus stage, like there is a guy here, if you want to you can do this, but in a speedrun you just forget about it. Now we are in Helvetia. Helvetia är då snöställe, as we say here in Sweden. So, you jump så mycket as you bara kan, and you do a small jump here, and... whatever. So, you stupid asshole. Oh, yeah. So that was the level. Intressant. So, you do a long jump, small jump, long jump, long jump. And you take this, do a frame perfect jump. That was too late. Now this is gonna be out soon. Yeah, this is a pretty good game. The controls are pretty... is the worst I ever seen in a game. Beside like Bart Simpsons. The Bart Simpsons games got bloody awful controllers. So yeah. So now we are in Spain, España, orale. Oh yeah. We might take a detour to Egypt instead of going to Rome here. So the story here is you just go to different continents to find Obelix. Because Asterix, he doesn't know the map. Well, of course there was a map, like there were no map back in the day, you know. Time where Jesus were alive and stuff. Jump. Oh, cool. You need the very special things. Pod. Oh, yeah. Let's go. So you do this. You do that. Yeah. Did you see that? That's what you do. Oh. So you do this. You kick his. That was too good. Okay. So this is Egypt. Egypt is a pretty nice place. Back in this day, like Cleopatra was the leader of this place. She had a beautiful nose. And there was a statue made in her honor, but Obelix decided to, you know, destroy the nose. Yeah, so they don't like Asterix and Obelix here in Egypt. Yeah, because, yeah. So here is a funny glitch here. As you see, I can walk on the ceiling here, and you see in the bottom, you see Asterix's head popping out. So this is a really bad game design. You do this to activate a platform that didn't exist, and you get spawned on this platform here. So you need to move fast to start that bonus stream. No, bonus stream, what the fuck? Bonus stage, whatever. You found what all that is. Yeah, so here, this is the hardest level in the game, of course. You need to make this jump. And that was Egypt, yeah. Okay, so now we are in Rome here. This is the hardest level by far, this one right here. Everything goes on a global timer, so depending on how good you are, you will end up with different results. This is going pretty good. I'm just gonna take this. Ah, that was pretty bad, whatever. Okay, that was actually pretty good. Oh. So we are here in Rome. Here they have the world famous carousel. Tivoli, som det heter då. Och here you do the long jump. You forget about this. Because you don't need to do all of this. You take this one. This one is more crucial to the route. Vägen att ta, det vill säga. Man kunde hoppat här, hade jag glömt av helt och hållet, men ja. Det är sånt som händer. So this is a pretty hard level, as you can see here. All you do is... Wow! That was the level. So this is the last level before the final boss here. I was supposed to duck there, whatever. It doesn't matter, really. You do a little... You hit that guy. You do a delayed jump here. You hit that guy. Jump, jump, jump. Hit that. Give me den. Fan, jävla kuk. Ja, men det känns bra. So this is the boss here. I might die here, but whatever. This is the boss. Tre gånger. Håller på med? Okay, he fucked me. He's not supposed to go there. Så den här stubben har ett bestämt beteendemönster, så här, that was the perfect shot, that was the game, time, ja. That was pretty good, yeah. So the world record in this was like 7:24, so I don't know if I beat it, but it would be nice if I did. Come on, this looks really good. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, world record, baby. Ah, yeah. World record with like a second. That was